Hello, boys and girls. Today, I'd like to talk to you about Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. Did you know that Mr. Rogers, the white one, was a highly decorated army sniper? I think he had about 31 kills. Bet you didn't know that. That's why he was so happy. Hello, boys and girls, because I'll kill all of you. But today is Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. And what I wanted to talk to you about was like some real gangster shit. You know, real gangster shit. All you have in this life is your word. Your word is your calling card. Your word is your bond. In Islam, they say, one should lose his life before he loses his word. If you don't keep your word, you ain't shit. If your word ain't shit, you ain't shit. And then the response to that is that when you're confronted, called, or engaged on that, you get a victim's mentality. Like, you're being attacked, but you are the narcissist. You are the narcissist. Always, always keep your word. If you can't keep your word, don't give it. Expectations breed failure. And this is where people lose trust. When you lose that trust, it's almost impossible to get it back. These and other things like this, what they never taught you in school, are alert, are shared in the self class. Take care of yourself. Be smart.